home was a secret military base in the mountains of northern Laos called Lung Kyeng, commanded by General Vang Pao. Battles were fierce. The communists declared that the Hmong were to be hunted and killed because they worked for the much-hated United States. The ultimate goal was escape.